8th question, form DE corresponding to the family of the curves y is equal to a cos 5x plus b sin 5x. Solution: y is equal to a cos 5x plus b sin 5x. We are assuming it is equation number 1. Now differentiate with respect to x on both sides. That is equal to d by dx of y, means it is y dash is equal to d by dx of a cos 5x plus b sin 5x. Splitting the differentiation, a is constant, take it outside, d by dx of cos 5x plus here b also constant, take it outside, d by dx of sin 5x, that is equal to a into d by dx of cos 5x is 5 into minus sin 5x plus b into here d by dx of sin 5x is 5 into cos 5x, that is equal to minus 5a sin 5x plus 5b cos 5x. This is the y dash value. Now equation number 2. Again, differentiate equation number 2 with respect to x on both sides. That is equal to y double dash is equal to d by dx of this total value, minus 5a sin 5x plus 5b cos 5x. That is equal to minus 5a is constant, d by dx of cos 5x, d by dx of sin 5x plus here also 5b constant, take it outside, d by dx of cos 5x. That is equal to, this is minus 5a into d by dx of sin 5x, d by dx of sin 5x is 5 cos 5x. So 5 cos 5x plus 5b into d by dx of cos 5x is already here we have 5 into minus sin 5x. So minus 5 into sin 5x, that is equal to 5 5 is 25, minus 25a cos 5x, minus into minus, minus into plus, minus 5 5 is 25b sin 5x. See here, minus 25, minus 25. Let's take in common minus 25. Remaining is a cos 5x plus b sin 5x. Observe, equation number 1 is a cos 5x plus b sin 5x is y. So here also we have same thing. So substitute here. That is equal to minus 25. This total value is y. Since equation 1. Now this total is y double dash value. So transform this here. Y double dash plus 25y is equal to 0 is the solution of the given question.